Just a little teaser of something I've been playing around with for my next course. Kind of an update on the classic Buchla Bongo sound, but this time using a Lifeforms Dynamic Impulse Filter. Right now I have the sawtooth on the Moog Mother-32, going to the linear FM input on the Disting's oscillator in mode 4C, and it sounds like this. And I've got a little sequence going to change the pitch of the Moog's oscillator. Let's go ahead and look at something a little different here. And just look at this over time. Now I'll start to lower the cutoff on the Lifeforms Dynamic Impulse Filter in low-pass gate mode with a VCA and a filter. I have just a very simple trigger coming into its impulse input. Its dynamic response is basically how long its simulation of a vactrol decays, from a very short decay to a very long decay. And we play around a little bit with depth. So that alone is kind of a nice sound. But it really comes into its own when you use just filter mode, because it has resonance in the filter-only mode. Let's go ahead and increase that resonance. Back off the depth of the spike coming into it. Maybe a little deeper. Raise the cutoff a little bit. I'm back to just LPG mode, low pass gate mode. And if we want to, we can put it into the normal envelope input. Give a little bit more release. Back to the filter only mode. Comes a real stomper here. So this is turning out to be a very fun filter to play with. I've been having a good time with it.